In Domo, carts help us understand our data so we can see how we are progressing. One of the best ways to show progression is through a radial gauge chart. In this example, we want to see how close our East region is to meeting their sales goals this quarter. Let's add a card by clicking the Add to Domo button, selecting Card, Visualization, and Existing Data. Once we select our data, we are brought into Analyzer. Now let's give this card a title. Next, we'll change the chart type to a radial gauge, and to do that, we'll go to the Gauges section and click on Radial. At the top, we can see we have a field for gauge values and an optional group by. Let's drag the total column to the gauge value. For this example, we'll select sum as the aggregation type. We only want information for the East region for this quarter, so we'll drag the region column into the filter section and filter down to just the East region. Then we'll click the date range and set it to this quarter. Now we'll want to set our ranges within the gauge to show how close we are to achieving our goal. We have a goal of revenue of at least $2,000, so we'll select range 3 and set our minimum value at $2,000 and our maximum value at $3,000. And because hitting these numbers means that we'll reach our goal, we'll set the color range to green. We'll set two other ranges based on how close we are to that goal: red for revenue from 0 to 1,000, and orange for revenue from 1,000 to 2,000. We also have more customization options within General and the chart properties. We can select either the default legacy gauge, the half circle gauge, or the three-quarter circle gauge. Within here, we can also change the needle and tick mark formatting to see our progress better. With the radial gauge chart, you can keep track of your team's current progress, allowing you and your team to make better business decisions.